Yeah, it has been a while. Good to have you anyway. Like it never happened.
Leonard's not here anymore. I guess I should head back to the motel now. I hope Douglas is okay.
Did we get the seal?
Huh?
Yay, we got the seal.
What's this?
Or a talisman. Yep, let's get the hell out of here. What we got here? Nothing. Okay, goody.
Why did you send her to my father?
Was that wrong?
It's your fault that he...
Oh, but surely it's a good thing. It means he was one of God's beloved, no?
Those who mock God will never receive salvation. You'll go to hell, Vincent. You'll never feel the joy of God's everlasting paradise.
And you think God is going to save you? Ha!
What do you know anyway?
I know.
What are you doing in my hotel room?
Of this world. And I want to find my happiness while I'm still here. You hated your father, didn't you? I saw the way he hit you. He kicked you. Made you cry. The memory of his cruelty is forever burned into my mind.
They brother and sister?
Yes. Yes. And that's why we need God.
What you call faith is nothing more than a child crying out for love. That's why you're all alone.
You don't understand. None of you do.
Interesting. Right way? Yeah. Well, it's not as foggy. Kind of a bit of a... There's a different hue going on here. Wait. go with a mace. Or maul. Yeah, I've got no chance of taking on the dogs with a maul. And actually, we need to heal up a little. Oh, I've got handgun bullets. Doggo. Shut it. Go to Pete's ball polo armor again, like it's Silent Hill 2. Imagining things. I thought I saw two dogs. Oh, there he is. You missed, mate. You're dead. Just having a little look around here. Looks like all there was is just a couple of doggos. Okay, waste of time and ammo. Lovely. Back to the motel. We are going the right way. Yeah. Let's get over to this side so we know where we're going. certainly like their fences in Silent Hill. What's this place? Six. Hey. Okay. That's 106. That's my room. Okay, let's just go in there.
Where's Douglas?
He went out. But he left a message for you.
Was there someone else here just now?
Oh, no, just me. Don't you want to know what the message is?
Yeah, what did he say?
The church is on the other side of the lake.
Church? I wonder what he meant by that.
You don't understand? That's where Claudia is. Across the lake, on the north side. If you're going, you better go through the amusement park. It's probably the only way in now. Go northwest on Nathan Avenue. It's a bit far, but closer than heaven.
Is that it for the message?
Uh-huh.
Thanks. Douglas really said that?
What's wrong? You don't trust me?
No, not particularly. So, which way is northwest? Okay, yeah. So basically, head back the way we came. Yeah, we're just running past. I'm conserving ammo. Yep, just keep on running. IE at the end. Away. Third time's a charm. IE India Echo.
Huey.
There we go. Third time's a charm.
Good boy.
Oh, hell.
Hey, we've been here before. Giant bunny blocking the toilets. How do they get over here then? Why not? Just put it in your pocket. It's pocket size, you know. Anyway, I guess we go the way we go. Go to this thing in the first place. Yeah, this door. You know what? Katana. Oi. Ow. Ow. I kind of know where I'm going, I think, but yeah, this door. No, oh, it's this door. Yeah. Just gonna get run over by a roller coaster again. Is that the aim of the game? Because that's what happened last time I was here. I don't know about this. I really don't know about this. Well, I died last time I came here, so I ain't saved. Oh well. Balls to it.
Can do it.
But it was a scripted death, so you know. I think we got further than last time. I've just gone a long way back by the looks of things. Oh, thank God. Oh, Jesus. Wow. Nah, the start of the amusement park, that's much better. I think the last time I saved was before that Leonard boss. So that would have been a long way back. Okay, let's not go on the roller coaster. Time as well, actually, thinking about it. I could do it with a roller coaster key. There's a counter. About 15 minutes worth of gameplay if I hadn't, well, if I hadn't like done a little, what's it, oh, what's this, nothing, just looking at the save point. Doing. locked. Well, I guess we've got to go this way. I guess there's got to be another way, though. Has to be another way. At least I've saved anyway, so we can try this again. No, we're not going back up again. Not just yet. We need to have a look around. Maybe there's a place to drop off, I don't know. Gonna die again. Something tells me I need to find the key before I go up there. Key to that room. Turn off the roller coaster and then hopefully that'll be it. That'll be that. We can go do stuff then. Where could the key be? She's looking at something there. Ah, here we go. Really? Must have been a sweet spot kind of thing, because I was like pressing action around there. Right. Save that. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Go mess around on the roller coaster. On that door, turn off the roller coaster, and then have a little bet about it on the tracks. Coaster. Turn the roller coaster back on. What a bastard. Oi! I was gonna say, don't kill me again.